So the quarterly inflation for residential properties in the general Kampala metropolitan area, which covers the five divisions of Kampala district and the urban areas of Wakiso, registered 0.0% during the third quarter of the financial year. Much as there was an increase in the prices of residential properties in the central division, Makindi, Kawempe and Rubaga, which increased by 26.1% and 10.5% respectively, that increase was offset by a decline. It was offset by a decline in the prices of Wakiso. So that is why we are seeing, we are registering a 0.0% inflation during the period.